like you missed no time at all?
Well, I felt good. the past three games, starting with the Sacramento game, I started to feel back myself with reads and timing and rhythm. I just didn't make shots that night. So all of that felt good all the way leading up into this point. And you know, going into this now, it was just about taking my time. I know what shots I'm going to get. I know how to get to those shots. It's just taking my time now.
Paul, Doc said he loved the result of your guys' team tonight when you guys were able to come back that early deficit. What did you see?
We got stops. That was it. We just played defense. We got stops. Lou and Trez made it happen in that second quarter. Saw it happen.
Paul over here. This was a game where your team needed your offense. What were your thoughts when you fouled out with still a lot of time left on the clock?
Again, what makes this team so great and unique, I could be off the floor, Kawhi could be off the floor, and we still got two guys that can close games. I mean, I trusted them. I think everybody trusted those two. And, you know, it was almost like they locked in down that stretch. And they made every big play and basket that we needed.
Let's get ready for Hoop Jab.